the whole cast in here. Start.
We got 8 people in the house, and to get everybody ready, it's like, it's torture. It's hard, because who's in the shower, who's not ready? So I started off quiet, I'm the only listening. I'm like, all right. Kaz here! I go to everybody. Kaz here, Catilla is so annoyed they gotta come out.
Let's take a look.
It's wake up the whole entire house time.
Oh yeah, wake up, yeah.
Oh yeah, wake up, yeah. Oh yeah, wake up, yeah.
I really do feel like he's developing some sort of Tourette's being in Miami.
Wake up, Angelina, wake up, Angelina.
Time to wake up. I almost seen your kuka.
T-shirt time in 2 minutes?
Yep.
Right before we go out, we take off the tank and then we put on our fresh shirt.
It's T-shirt time.
It's T-shirt time.
Everybody knows it's T-shirt time.
T-shirt time.
Hold on. I think the Cavs are here.
Cavs are here, yeah! Cavs are here, bro. Cavs are here. Cavs are here.
Out of his mind.
Burgers for the boys! Burgers for the boys!
You know, burgers for the boys.
Oh yeah! Burgers for the boys.
I don't know what it is. I like to be loud and I just come up with things off the top of my head and...
Busted!
Busted!
Oh yeah! Burgers for the boys! Burgers for the boys! It's
fucking t-shirt time!
Oh, I love it this time of year!
Oh, I love this time of year!
Cavs are here!
Cavs are here! The Cavs are here!
Oh my God, shut up now!
All right, Polly, so if there's a cab outside right now, what do you say?
Cavs are here!
And Mike, Vinny, and Polly, how important is t-shirt time for you guys?
That's big, right?
That's your whole mood. That sets the mood for the night. You put on a fresh shirt just before you go out, you're ready to go get those girls.
Yeah, you can't be fresh with a soiled shirt, you know what I'm saying?
Right. And what are some of the things that can go wrong if you don't have t-shirt time?
If you don't have t-shirt time,
your shirt'll be all wrinkled.
Your shirt's gonna be all wrinkled.
What's the world coming to?
Something on it. I mean, it's not FTD.
It's just like an idea. Like when I see Paulie with his t-shirt on before me and he didn't tell me it was t-shirt time, like I'm truly heartbroken.
It's a problem.
I woke up to him like...
Your whole mood is off?
Yeah, it's all
well,
it's
I had
all
already told him t-shirt time's gonna be 10 minutes early. He doesn't get the memo, remember?
Then we start fighting. It's just,
yeah, then we have a sit-down.
You don't want that to happen.
Serious. Do yourself a favor. Get yourself a t-shirt time.
What is the proper way of saying t-shirt time?
It's t-shirt time!
All right, well, when we come back, we'll see how a certain letter may